this hunt for, I think, 3 years now. I'm trying to get them up here. We got into the stand just as the sun came out. We know there's bears here. We got pictures, some good pictures. Exciting first 5 minutes. Bear came in, had a peek inside our blind.
Hey, you're not that tough.
Little guy came in right away. He's been here all night so far. He thinks he's pretty tough. He tried charging us a couple times. He just walked off, so I'm hoping that means the bigger guy's on his way in. We still got a couple hours, so we got lots of time. We're hoping for something a little bigger. We had this cold weather show up, so it must have slowed.
Oh yeah, he's down right over there.
No, he's sleeping.
Oof.
Hey bear. Hey bear.
All right, is this round two or is this round four?
Four. It's your fourth try at it.
We got it this time though, I think.
It's pretty amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, going in. Day number 5. Last chance this time around. We got 3 bears on this bait as of yesterday, or day before yesterday. And 4 or 5 as of 2 weeks ago. And they're all gonna be sitting there waiting for us when we get there. I can feel it. We're gonna sneak in real quiet. Sneak out with a bear in our backs. You can see it. There's Mama Owl. High, maybe touch back, but it looks like it hit that offside shoulder, which is perfect with the angle. It looks good. And he was up there. We've heard him crash once and coughing and stuff back there, only 70 yards behind us. We're gonna get down and we're gonna go after him real slow, real quiet, and hopefully he's just right there. That was good. That's exciting. It's all swamp back here. Torn up tracks right on his trail right here. We should watch, cause could be a bigger boar. Got 2 tags.
What's that?
Did you gotta say that again?
That was a little too much excitement.
Got him.
We found him.
It was exciting. Holy man. We had a second bear in here checking him out. We had some bear making a pile of noise is what led us to him. He was hit good, but he wasn't bleeding. Well, I have a hard time seeing blood anyway. I'm a colorblind, but he wasn't bleeding that much.
Hurt.
Guess hit high maybe a little bit with the angle. Blood doesn't come out as much. All right, we got to get him skinned out and carried out of here because we're definitely not getting a quad back here to pick him up whole. We got him.
We got him. That's all that matters.
and it was exciting, and it's, well, it's still half daylight. Well, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for taking me out.
Yeah, it was fun having you.
Pretty exciting to have this guy out.
And hopefully no other friends come join us here in the next hour.
We can have what we leave.
Yeah, I've accepted that I'm just going to get wet feet.
Sneak out with a bear in our backs.